Well, we hope our UPDF soldiers enjoy themselves while in Kenya for those celebrations. Now moving on, leaders in Kasese District have decided to join hands to build sustainable peace and development. They have decided to join forces irrespective of political ideologies in ensuring commitment to build sustainable peace and development in the district. We have the report.
For us, we are moving forward in union. And if you think you will divide us along those sectarian lines, we shall look for medicine for you. We have had enough. It's now time to unite and develop Kasese.
Umoja wetu ni nguzo yetu, ili tudumu jumuiya yetu.
The move comes after several years of insecurity and disunity leading to less development in the area. For over 100 years, Kasese District has been experiencing insurgencies, which has left the development of the area in shambles. The local, economic, and political disunity has since worsened the development attempts. This has prompted leaders in the district to convene a meeting aimed at uniting them for a common goal.
We are going to unite in diversity. We have three MPs who are FDC, and we have five who are NRM leaning, that we don't need FDC and NRM in matters that concern Kasese District. We don't want the religions in matters that concern Kasese District.
General Wilson Mbasumbadi, the Chief of Defense Forces, who was also the chief guest at the function, says there is need for a mindset change among the public.
Whatever we put in the heads of these people, we can remove it so that they start looking at the world in a different way than they have been looking at it, because it's what is responsible for some of the mistakes we have been doing here.
But for some members of parliament in the district, the continued incarceration of the king and his subjects is likely to affect the goal.
Our people are in jail, Musiles is arrested. It means to me that I'm sure among the four items, first year, we take up that item. Outside there, some of our people don't want to listen to development as long as the issue of Musiles is resolved.
Violence erupted on 26 November 2016 in the town of Kasese, the capital of the Ugandan kingdom of Rwenzururu, when the Ugandan police raided the government offices of the Rwenzururu kingdom, killing 8 Rwenzururu royal guards and arresting 2 others. Story by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.
Give you the authority to